Hi, today I'm unboxing my Avado and I will also show you how I set it up. After I've opened the first package, I'm greeted with another smaller box covered in crumpled up paper. But it's not just any paper. It's the white paper of the most secure blockchain in the world, Bitcoin. And it's protecting your Avado from being damaged while it's being shipped to you. Opening the second box, there is a little letter for me, followed by the Avado Quick Start Manual. On the front page, it shows what you need to set the Avado up and what's already included. Included is a LAN cable to connect your Avado to your router. The two other ingredients you will need are a smartphone and a router, which are not included. And here are the 5 steps to set up your Avado. I will go through them one by one after I unpacked everything. And there it is, my Avado i7. What a beauty. Here's the power adapter. This cable is the second part of the power adapter. These two sticks are the antennas. And the LAN cable. It also includes a set of screws and this metal piece if you want to put the Avado on the wall. And this is a foot for the Avado if you want it to stand vertically. Now let's get started and get the Avado running. Step 1. Attach the antennas. Step 2. Plug in the cables. Start by plugging the LAN cable into your Avado and into your router. My router isn't running right now for demonstration purposes, but you can perform all this on your running router. Next, connect the power adapter with your Avado. No other cables should be connected. You don't need to attach a keyboard or a screen to the node. Now take the second piece of the adapter and put them together. Step 3. Connect the power supply. Just plug the adapter into an outlet. Once the Avado is plugged in, it will start automatically. You don't need to push the power button. This is very helpful, so that if your electricity breaks down and then starts up again, the box will automatically come back to life. Otherwise, you would maybe not realize it is off and lose your stake. Step 4. Connect to your Avado. It's now time to connect with the Avado Wi-Fi. The password for the Avado Wi-Fi is written on the Quick Start manual. I'm using my phone for this because my PC can't connect with Wi-Fi, but you can also use your PC or laptop. Step 5. Start the Avado. Now that you have successfully connected your device to the Avado, you will have to go to your browser on your connected device. Type in this link. It's also written on the Quick Start manual. You can now click the button Go to My Avado to see your dashboard. Now your Avado is ready and set up. Congratulations!